Attention, please. The show starts in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
The LA show, and don't forget that there's always a star in you. Alright, magandang tanghali po sa inyong lahat, and welcome to another episode of the LA show. And makakasama na naman po ninyo ang inyong nag-iisang Penny, Ate ng Masa, sa loob ng dalawang oras mula alas 12 ng tanghali hanggang alas 12 ng hapon. Syempre dito lamang po yan sa the LA show, handog ng AWG. Alright, so guys, may konting technical problem lang, so wala ko yung nakikitang banner dahil may konting aberya so technical, but it's okay, nandito naman ako. Alright, so maya-maya ay may makakasama tayo sa show. Makakasama natin ang isa sa ating mga aspiring AWG hosts from Dinalupihan, Bataan, of course, si Jarrell Maririgor. Makakasama natin siya maya-maya. So, papapasukin ko siya maya-maya konti. Wait lang, guys, ha? Alright, so, kumusta po ang lahat? Kumusta po kayo, guys? Alright, so guys, tayo po ay live na live ngayon simultaneously on Facebook and on YouTube via AWG Entertainment on Facebook and Lou Angeles PH on Facebook as well. And we are live as well on YouTube via AWG PH. So guys, please don't forget to like and follow our official Facebook pages. And of course, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell sa aming official YouTube channel. Alright, so guys, shout out muna natin yung ating mga boss. Mega, mega love. Shout out to Miss Chica B. Blog, ating CEO and President, now watching from London, UK. And also sa ating BP for... Beefy for Technicals na nanonood ngayon all the way from Balanga, Bataan. And shout out kay Direk Janwell or Direk Yan Sayo TV. And of course, sa ating napaka gandang Director for Operations ng AWGPH. Now watching from Olongapo City, Philippines, of course. Mega love shout out to Miss Jerry Views TV. Alright, so shout out natin yung mga nasa comment section ngayon. Mega mega love shout out to Miss Ivory Tugnaw. Ayun. Thank you so much for sharing, kapatid. Ayun, and silipin natin yung kabilang comment section. Mega mega love, shout out to JM mga kachuchay. Hello, hello, hello sa'yo. Alright, shout out to Miss Myra Ortega of the Lifers Community. Mega love, shout out sa ating isa pang napakabait, napakagaling, napaka-inspiring, and napakagandang host na nasa Singapore. Alright, si Miss Robeline Adventures. Ayun, shout out. Miss Robeline, now watching from Singapore. And guys, abangan niyo po si Miss Robeline every third Sunday of the month para po sa my inspiring journey. So, ay, alam ko last Sunday wala silang show, pero most probably they're going to move the schedule of their show this coming Sunday. So, watch out para sa episode ni Miss Robeline this coming Sunday at exactly 8 a.m. to 10 a.m. Mega mega love shout out to Ms. Richelle Deleza of the Lifers Community. And to Kuya Lorden Dizon of PWD. And mega mega love shout out to Ms. Leila Pangan of the Lifers Community. Shout out po. Mega love shout out to Ma'am Roveline from Sir Lorden Dizon. Shout out to Miss Arlene Bigardon of the Lifers Community. Mega mega love shout out to all Coach Lou. Why walang banner? Ayun. So may konting technical problem lang Miss Roveline, pero inaayos na po ngayon ng ating technical in charge. Ayun. Mega mega love shout out to Lifers Community from Miss Roveline Adventures. Ayun. Mega love shout out to Sir Lord and D's on PWD from Ms. Robeline Adventure. Alright, so shout out sa ating active viewers ngayon. Alright, I think I think tayo ngayon ay nasa 8M na. Alright, going 10. Alright, so guys, keep on sharing our streaming links. Keep on sharing, guys. OMG, mega mega love, shout out to Wenzel Amor Hensig and Foster, now watching from Cavana Music Lodge. Ayun, shout out sa ating mga taga Cavana, mga ano dyan eh, anong tawag nila doon? Yung mga Cavana, ano natin, fanatics. Alright guys, Cavana Music Lodge is one of the newest restaurant in Olongapo City, located sa may Rizal Avenue in front of McDonald's and Metrobank. Nasa second floor lamang po yan. Alright, so ayun, sa mga taga Olongapo dyan or mga taga Bataan, taga Zambales, or sa mga narinig ako ngayon, guys, subukan nyo po ang Cavana Music Lodge. Masarap yung food, highly recommended. Nandun ako last Saturday, so sa kanilang grand opening. Thank you so much for supporting Wendell. Guys, keep on sharing our streaming links. Alright, so papapasukin ko na muna ang aking co-host for the day. Dahil baka nabuburyo na daw siya sa backstage. Sorry naman. Sorry naman. Alright, without further ado, ang ating aspiring AWG host from Dinalupihan, Bataan. Alright, pasok, Jarrell Marie Rigor.
Hello po. Magandang tanghali nga po pala sa inyong lahat.
Hi, Jarrell. Hi, Jarrell. How are you?
I'm doing fine naman po. Ayan. Just trying to chill lang for a while po.
Oh, diba guys, Iglesia ni Labanan. So, pag in-English si Jarrell, magre-respond siya in English. Pag nagtagalog kayo, magtatagalog rin siya. Diba? Napaka. Alright, so guys, keep on sharing our streaming links. Alright, so i-reveal na natin ang today's topic of the day and question of the day. Kala na, sana ba yun? Alright, so for our today's topic of the day, what's meant to be yours will come to you. And for our today's question of the day, what's meant to be yours will always find its way. Is it true? Alright, so sa in Tagalog, isisimple pa yun natin. Kung para sa'yo, para sa'yo. So, yung question, yun yung topic of the day. And then yung question of the day natin, kung para sa'yo, or gagawa yun ng sariling kaparaanan. Gaano katotoo? Alright, so sa ating mga live viewers ngayon, comment down your thoughts, your experiences, your stories regarding our today's topic of the day. Alright, so pag-uusapan natin yun. And for our today's scripture verse of the day, let me read our scripture verse coming from the book of James, chapter 1, verse 12. Blessed is the man who remains steadfast under trial, for when he has stood the test, he will receive the crown of life, which God has promised to those who love him. Alright, so that is coming from the book of James, chapter 1, verse 12. Alright, so balik tayo sa ating today's topic of the day. What's meant to be yours will come to you. Naniniwala ka ba dito, ano, kapatid na Jorel, na kapag para sa'yo, para sa'yo? Regardless kung usapang pag-ibig, kung usapang career, usapang pangarap.
In general po.
Yes, in general. We're talking about general. Pero most probably maraming makaka-relate nito when it comes to love life. Kasi kadalasan, shout out natin yung nasa comment section pala ka, ano, kapatid ng journal. Mega love, shout out to Sir Janus na Lizon S. Azucena. Ayun, sabi niya, St. Paulinus of Nola, St. John Fisher, and St. Thomas More. And mega love, shout out to Eileen Filerva of the Lifers Community. Happy viewing po! And syempre, mega love, shout out daw sa lahat coming from Ate Kathleen Kate Kalueng. Alright, so guys, happy viewing. And guys, please keep on sharing our streaming links. And makakasama niyo po kami ni Jorel sa loob ng 2 oras. Ay, alas 2 ng hapon. Alright, so balik tayo kay Jorel. Jorel, so pinag-uusapan natin yung kung para sa'yo, para sa'yo. Gaano katotoo yun para sa'yo?
Ganun po siya katotoo sa akin. Kasi it's kind of a different, ano, it's kind of a different way of, ano, if it is for, kasi dalawa po yun eh. Whether will mo, ay yung, ano mo, yung, kasi intellectual, ikaw lang magpapaano po sa inyo if it is, ano, it depends on your will or on your free will, depende sa mga ginagawa mong decisions. Kasi, sabi nga po nila, if gusto may paraan, if ayaw may dahilan. Isa na yan sa mga, so, it's your control, it is your control kung ano yung gusto mo para sa'yo, if it is meant for you, it is for you. Pangalawa naman po, kung ngayon talaga yung para sa'yo, destiny mo talaga yung simula pala nung pagkapanganak, or yung plano ni God para sa'yo, then ayun talaga yung para sa'yo. So, it's kind of a two different thing para po sa akin na totoo po siya if it is para sa'yo, it depends on your, depende sa mga decision na ginagawa mo. At pangalawa po, depende kung ano po talaga yung gusto ni Lord para sa'yo, yun po. That's on my perspective beyond that topic po.
Wow, very well said. Naalala ko habang nagsasalita si Jorel or habang nagkikwento siya or sinasagot yung question ko. Few days ago, I was talking to a friend of mine regarding some, kumbaga individual na mga ano namin, journey in life. Then, dun sa usapan namin while having a conversation, napunta yung usapan namin about the will of God about sa amin. So, nabanggit niya sa akin na ganito yung pagkakasabi niya. Naniniwala ako ate na kapag para sa iyo, kapag nilagay ka ng Lord para diyan, gagawa at gagawa ang Lord ng kaparaanan para ma-fulfill yung destiny na 'yan. So naniniwala rin ako na kapag para sa iyo talaga. Kumbaga, kapag destined ka, for example, destined kang maging doktor, kahit mag-aral ka ng ibang mga bagay, kahit kahit gumawa ka ng sarili mong way para makawala dun sa idea ng pagiging doktor, gagawa at gagawa na kaparaanan ng Lord para maging doktor ka eventually na hindi mo nare-realize. And kasi ako, based on my personal experience, I myself, maraming situations na talagang masasabi ko na hindi ka makakawala doon sa sitwasyon na yun kapag doon ka talaga tinawag ng Lord, pero doon ka talaga destined ng Lord. So ako, ang sinishare ko is all about the God's will when it comes to your career or the journey. We shout out to Nathan Natalie of the Life First community. And Mama Robeline, thank you so much. Dahil nandiyan ka, alam ko busy ka sa work. Ayun, guys, i-share niyo po ang inyong mga story, ah. Love life man yan, career man yan, school, family. Kung paano yung, kung ano yung thoughts nyo or yung, ano yung opinion nyo when it comes dun sa what's meant to be yours will come to you. Kung baga, gaano ka totoo or totoo nga ba ang what's meant to be yours will always find its way? Totoo ba yung gano'n? Na kapag kung para sa'yo, totoo ba yun para sa inyo? So, walang maling sagot, guys. Walang maling sagot. So, irerespeto namin kung ano yung opinion nyo, kung ano yung isi-share nyo na kwento base sa ating flow ngayon. Alright? So, I'm pretty sure na excited ang bawat isa na marinig ang pang-serenade na boses ng ating Jorel ngayon. Pero, syempre, bago ko siya pakantahin, guys, let's give way muna para sa ating campaign for Miss Chika B Vlog. Alright, guys, please don't forget to vote for Miss Chika B Vlog for the Empowered Modern Philippine Awards 2022. Just visit EMPA or Empowered Modern Philippine Awards Facebook page. Then search for the photo of Miss Atina Alcantara, aka Miss Chika B Vlog, under the Vloggers or Social Media Influencers category. Then heart react on her photo. And of course, don't forget to comment the word done after reacting. Please don't forget to tag and mention your friends as well for us to gain more votes for our very own Miss Atina, aka Miss Chika B Blog. All right, so by the way, guys, Miss Atina or Miss Chika B Blog is the CEO and president of AWG Entertainment Productions and the main host of Chika B Blog Talk Show every Sundays at exactly 8 to 10 in the evening. All right, and another announcement is, all right, so it's Miss Chika B Vlog's birthday this coming 25th of June. All right, with that, we have this Chika B Vlog Birthday Blast Challenge, wherein you can send a 3-minute video greeting or video message for Miss Chika, and you might be one of the lucky winners of a special gift coming from Miss Chika. Balita ko, umuulan ng mga cash prizes, ng umuulan ng blessings, Jorel, coming from Miss Chika. Grabe, napaka-generous ng ating CEO and President when it comes to giving all out siya lagi sa ganyan. Alright, so guys, paano nga ba sumali, paano magkaroon ng entry? Here's how, just make a 3-minute video message, then you may send it to have your entry sa careers.awg@gmail.com. Alright, so ayan. So, naka-flash on screen. So, just send a 3-minute video message or greeting for Miss Chika B Vlog or Miss Atina. Then, just email your entries at careers.awg@gmail.com. That I think we're going to receive the videos till July 3. This challenge is open for all. Then nag-receive tayo ng mga videos, nag-start tayo last May 29. Pero ang birthday ni Miss Chika is on June 25. Actually pareho kaming June baby ni Miss Chika B Vlog. She's celebrating her birthday on 25th while I'm going to celebrate my birthday on the 27th. Then I have two friends of mine will celebrate their birthday on 26th and on 28th. So sunod-sunod kami my birthday from 25th to 28th. So ang saya lang. Alright, so guys, please, huwag niyo sayangin yung opportunity to be one of the lucky winners para sa birthday treat ni Miss Chica B Vlog. Alright, so thank you so much, guys. And guys, sabi ko nga, continue to vote for Miss Chica. Okay? Continue to vote for Miss Chica or Miss Athena for the Empowered Modern Filipina Awards. Mega, mega love shout out to Ken Russell, Pinoy US Adventurer. Ayan, happy viewing po! Alright, so medyo namamalat ako, guys. Ayun, guys, pasensya na kung medyo mahima. Low ang energy ngayon ng inyong pre ni ate because something came up last night, then medyo hindi maganda yung ano ko ngayon. Mega, mega love, shout out to Teacher Rina. Thank you so much for the thumbs up. Thank you so much po. Teacher Lina, thank you so much po. Thank you so much. Alright, guys, keep on sharing our streaming links. Keep on sharing, guys. Keep on sharing. Grabe kayo. Shout out sa ating 11M viewers. Now active. Guys, keep on sharing. Keep on sharing, ha? Okay, okay. Nakakatuwa naman. Ang daming new faces of comment section, Jordan. Ang daming new faces, so medyo na-amaze ako. Kasi talagang lumalawak na ang ating viewers dito sa the LA show. And to be honest kasi, four months pa lang existing yung show ko, yung the LA show, and nakakatuwa lang kasi ang dami ng lawak na lang ng rating. So, nakakatuwa yung mga viewers natin, Jordel. Sobrang bait ng Lord. Sobrang bait ng Lord sa atin, sa akin, sa AWG. Kasi talagang sinusustain. Kung mapapansin nyo, mula nag-start yung AWG, maraming show yung nawala, maraming host yung nawala. Pero nanatiling matatag yung The LA Show and nanatiling matatag yung host ng The LA Show. Ayun, so wala lang. I just feel blessed kasi, ayun, thus I have the viewers na talagang grabe rin sa suporta. Kaya, thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much. Sobrang highly appreciated namin, guys, yung efforts nyo na i-share, i-promote yung The LA Show and yung AWG. Especially sa YouTube and Facebook world. So, thank you so much, guys.
Yes, Coach. In the long run, as long as you trust the process po talaga. Medyo, I know it's kind of very mahirap when you start starting pa lang talaga, when you're starting your own show, starting a entertainment. Yes. It's a struggle. There are some struggles, there are some, hardships at the start, pero in the long run naman siguro, as long as we continue and trust the process, maybe it will grow pa. Ayun po, kaya very thankful rin po ako nandito. I'm part of this show, part of AWG for this meantime po.
Thank you so much, Jorel, and I'm looking forward na talagang matapos mo yung tryout sessions mo and maging official part ka ng AWG family. And talagang I'm looking forward na magkaroon ka ng sarili mong show. Ayun. Uy, shout out natin yung mga bago sa comment section. Shout out to Miss Charisse De Vera of the Lifers Community. Thank you so much, Teacher Dina. Thank you so much po. Mega, mega love. Shout out sa ating napakagandang CEO and President. Shout out to Miss Chica B Vlog.
Shout out po, Miss Chica.
Ayun, nanonood ng ating CEO and President. Sabi niya, hello AWG family and AWG host. Yeah. Alam niyo
hope
ba guys?
Hope you have a great evening there po.
Alam niyo ba guys, yung ganitong oras, sa time ng UK, I think sobrang aga pa. I think madaling araw pa lang. So every time na sumisilip si Miss Chica sa show ko, I feel overwhelmed kasi sobrang struggle is real. Kung gising na siya ng madaling araw, tapos uunahin niyang manood sa show to just show support kahit ganong simpleng bagay. Sobrang appreciated ko yon and grabe guys. Siguro kung tayo ang nasa UK, tapos manood tayo ng show, tapos dito tanghali. Diba, imbis na matulog si Miss Chica, talagang magko-comment siya. to show her support. So, sobrang thank you so much, Miss Chika.
Thank you very much.
Ayun, so grabe, grabe. Nakaka-overwhelm lang. Right. Sabi ni Miss Roveline, Dan Teacher Lina. Ayun, yung mga ginagawa ng mga YouTubers minsan. Ako kasi nag-YouTube ako, pero hindi ako ganun. Matagal na rin ako na-stop sa YouTube world. Kumbaga parang ilang months pa lang akong bumabalik ngayon. Marami akong mga terminologies na hindi alam dun sa YouTube world. Kaya minsan nagtatanong ako sa mga YouTubers, ano ba ibig sabihin nito, ganyan-ganyan and everything. Kasi minsan, ano, nalilito ako. Dati nga yung MLS, oh, hindi ko alam. Sabi ko, ano yung MLS? So na yun. Okay, yun pala, mega love shoutout. Kaya tawang-tawa ako sa sarili ko. Ayun. Kung hindi pa sa akin tinuro ng mga dating mga nauna ng sa AWG, hindi ko talaga malalaman. Alright, sabi ni Ate Kathleen, kahit saan YouTube ako mapunta, basta Wednesday 12 noon, hinihila ako papunta sa The LA Show. Ay, grabe. Thank you so much, Ate Kathleen. Grabe, sumuporta to since day one ng The LA Show. Sobrang thank you so much po. Sabi ni Miss Roveline Adventures, Dan po, Mommy Ken Russell. Ayun. Sila ang nagkakaintindihan sa mga ginagawa nila ngayon, guys. Alright, ayun. Mega love, shoutout, beautiful, charm, bonsoir. Coming from Miss Chica V Vlog. Ayan. Guys, alam nyo, baka pag si Miss Chica ang nagko-comment sa comment section, mix emotion. Alam mo yung pakiramdam, Jorel, hindi mo alam kung kakabahan ko o kikiligin ka. Kasi nga nakaka-overwhelm dahil magkaiba ng oras, yung Pinas sa UK. Then yung effort ba, yung sacrifice na mag-comment, gigising siya ng alanganing oras just to show her support and to ano mo yun, to mag-comment ng ganyan. Kaya, grabe. So guys, panoorin nyo si Miss Chica B Vlog every Sundays at exactly 8 to 10 p.m. PH time. Ayun, para sa The Chica B Vlog Talk Show. Kasama niya dyan, guys, sila Miss Jerry. Then yung madalas may mga co-host siya dyan. Iba-iba nagiging co-host dyan eh. Last week dapat kasama nila ako last Sunday. Unfortunately, hindi ako nakasama. So tingnan natin sa mga susunod na Sundays kapag kaya na ng powers ko. Ayan, alright. So mega love shout out to Direct of Lifers Community coming from Miss Chica B Vlog. Alright guys, keep on sharing our streaming links. Thanks, Anak Rovelin from Miss Ken Russell, Pinoy US Adventure. Gising pa po kayo, Mami, from Mami Rovelin. From Mom Rovelin. Mega, mega love, shout out sa beautiful Miss Chica Vlog, CEO of AWG. Yes. Alright, guys, keep on sharing our streaming links on Facebook and on YouTube. Alright, for now, I'm going to give our online entablado. Shout out to Miss Charm. Bonsoir, sabi niya, thanks girl, para kay Miss Chica. Alright, guys, for now, ibibigay ko na muna ang ating online entablado sa ating aspiring AWG host for all the way from Dinalupihan, Bataan. Take it away, Jorl Maririgor.
Palakpakan po tayo.
Georgia, wrap me up in all your, I want ya in my arms, oh let me hold ya. I'll never let you go again like I did. Oh, I used to say I would never fall in love again until I found her. I said I
All right, that is Until I Found You by Stephen Chan. Palakpakan po tayo dyan. It's a great start.
Grabe. Ayan yung song Jarrell na ano, na viral sa ano, sa TikTok, tama ba?
Ah, pa by ayan po.
Lagi ko naririnig sa TikTok. Ayan eh. Nakakakilig yung song na yan eh. Kapag naririnig ko siya pag nagbabrowse ako, sabi ko, anong song po? Tapos ayun, ngayon ko lang siya narinig ng buo. Nakakatuwa.
Ayun, saka chill lang po kantahin. Kaya ano, chill lang.
Wow! Wow, sana all chill lang kumanta. Sana all, di ba? Alright, so silipin natin ang ating comment section, Jarrell. Ayun, so sabi ni Miss Chica Bibla, go Jarrell! You know.
Thank you for Miss Chica.
Ay, may nag-comment. Coming from Miss Charm Bonsor, watching from Sweden! Congrats, guys! Wow! Grabe! May viewer tayo ng Sweden. Nakaka-amaze naman. Gravity. Guys, Jarrell, hindi lang tayo napapanood sa UK, sa Singapore, sa Australia. Meron tayong viewer from Sweden. Nakakatuwa na.
Alright.
So, nakaka-amaze. Mega love, shout out all AWG hosts watching now from Miss Chica B Vlog. Oh, mga AWG family, nanonood yung CEO. Alam nyo na, guys. Alright, so Philip tayo sa kabilang comment section. Thumbs love po, Coach Lou. Mega love, shout out to Miss Vinci and Fam Vlog. Grabe, isa pa to, yung Team Honeybee. Shout out sa Team Honeybee. Kasi ano to eh. Pag sila yung nakikita ko sa comment section, ay grabe rin. Grabe rin sumuporta, Jarrell. And so shout out sa ating mga lifers community, sa ating Team Honeybee, dun sa community ni Miss Robyline Adventures. Grabe rin yun. So ayun. Hello po sa inyo. Salamat po sa mga sumusuporta sa AWG and sa The LA Show. Grabe kayo! Mega, mega love, shout out! Sabi ni Ma'am Vinci Ann, mega, mega love, shout out. Yun lang.
Mega love, shout out kay, ano, kay Ma'am Vinci Ann po.
Mega love, shout out to Miss Vinci coming from Miss Robyline Adventures. Ate Robyline, mega mega love shout out, daan lang po host papunta sa hospital. Miss Vinci, bakit ka po pupunta ng hospital? Ano po meron? What happened? Umi-English tayo ngayon, Jarrell. Kanina pa tayo umi-English. Bakit tayo ganito? Ba't tayo nag-i-Englishan? Kumusta na si Mother? 8 million in YouTube. Mega mega love shout out from our technical director. Uy guys, mega mega love shout out sa ating 15 million viewers. Matindi kayo. Okay
palaban
na ate.
Palaban po, dumadami po.
Palaban. Okay na ate, get lang results sa CT scan now ate. Ah, okay, she's going to get her result. CT scan. Okay, gets ko na. Ayan, Miss Vinci Ann, ingat po. Ingat. Shout out to Miss Janice Vlogs. Thank you so much for the thumbs up, Miss Janice Vlogs. Team Honeybee! Miss Vinci Ann, thank you so much. Si Vinci Mega Mega Love. Shout out from Miss Janice Vlogs. Grabe! Thanks, Sis Charm Bonsor, for dropping by. Looking forward seeing you soon. Sis from Miss Chica B Vlog. Mega love, shout out direct. See you on Sunday. Coming from Miss Chica. Guys, abangan nyo this coming Sunday. Ang Chica B Vlog talk show. Ayun, at exactly 8 to 10 in the evening. And guys, happy 15 million viewers! Nagkakagulo sa comment section. Ayan, hello, hello everyone. Ayan, mega love shout out Team Honeybee from Miss Chica B Vlog. Alright, guys, keep on sharing our streaming links on Facebook and on YouTube. Alright, so sa mga nagsa-celebrate ng kanilang birthdays, monthsaries, weeksaries, anniversaries, guys, comment down, just comment down yung mga babatiin namin. Happy na birthday pa ni Ma'am at Tina! Yes! Miss Vinci, ang kanyang birthday is on June 25th. Yes! Ang birthday talaga ni Miss Chica is, ano, Saturday. Then she's going to have her show on Sunday. Then, ang pinaka-final entry para dun sa Chica B Vlog Birthday Blast Challenge is... nabunol ako dun. Birthday Blast Challenge is on July 3. Alright? So, guys, so, pwede pa po kayong mag-send ng mga entries nyo, ng birthday greetings entries nyo para kay Miss Chica. Alright? So, kanyang birthday po is June 25. Yes. Marami po nagsa-celebrate ng birthday sa AWG. Marami po kami. Alright, so Jordan. Ayun, balik tayo sa ating today's topic of the day. So what's meant to be yours will come to you. And for our question of the day, what's meant to be yours will always find its way. Is this true? Is this true? Alright, so gaano katotoo yung pagpara sa'yo, para sa'yo? Ayun, kanina nagkwento si Jorel, di ba? About sa kanyang personal insights when it comes dun sa thought na kung para sa'yo, para sa'yo. Tingnan natin itong mga other viewers natin. Shout out to 16 million viewers. Guys, baka naman, baka pwede kayong mag-share ng inyong mga thoughts and opinions regarding our today's topic of the day. Hi, Miss Ken Russell. Thank you so much for having us as your background. Ayun, and shout out to Miss Joanne Gaya Log of the Lifers Community. Sabi ni Jorel, whoo! Grabe! hindi ko na ini-stop pag-check ng comment section kasi baka matabunan tayo. Alright, so...
Ang dami rin po nating fans ngayon for today's video.
Wow! Ano klaseng fan yan? Hanavishi? Standard?
Mga ano po, mga Mari Lunatics, mga ganun, fanatics.
grabe yung Mari Lunatics. Guys, walang ganun na, walang Mari Lunatics. grabe. OMG. Sabi ni Miss Robeline Adventures, napaka-supportive. Miss Chica, as of the moment, we have 16 million viewers. 16M, Miss Chica. Sabi ni Miss Chica, Coach Lou Angeles, advance, happy birthday too. Are you joining me on Sunday show? Miss Chica, why not? I'll try my best to be on your show this coming Sunday. Mega love, shout out, Gab Gab Ma from Miss Chica B Vlog. Thank you so much, Miss Chica, for the advanced birthday greetings. And everyone, I'm also celebrating my birthday, but I'm celebrating my birthday on 27th. So, mauuna guys si Miss Chica. 25th siya, 27th ako. Ayun. So, tumatanggap po kami ng mga regalo namin. try lang. Ayun. Napaka-supportive po ni Mommy Ken Russell. Thanks po, Mommy. Late na dyan sa US from Miss Robeline Adventures. Miss Robeline, oo nga, napansin ko na napaka-supported yan. Knowing na iba ang time doon, grabe. English, Miss Joanne, kung itatagalog yung topic of the day, it's kung para sa'yo, para sa'yo. Kumbaga, kung para sa'yo, gagawa ito ng sariling kaparaanan para sa'yo. So, gaano po katotoo yung ganong, ano, ganong phrases na kung para sa'yo, para sa'yo. AWGPH, Luna, Tiksa, haha. Tuwan-tuwa ka dyan, coach. Grabe ka. Tapos, Coach Lu, tawag mo sa supporters mo, in short, is Moon. Equals Luna. Ah, Luna. Actually, I have my support group and it's called Familu. Yeah, it's Familu. Because I treat my supporters as my family. Ayan. Grabe, lumipat na rin si Miss Chica sa YouTube. Hello, AWG fams and hosts. Dito lang ako, anak. AWGPH from Mom Ken Russell, Pinoy US Adventure. Grabe! May bagong learnings ako. Guys, Moon equals Luna. Mega love shout out to all the teams from Miss Chica B Vlog. Grabe! You should me on Sunday, Coach. You should. Okay, Miss Chica, I will do my best, my very very best. Since you're celebrating your birthday on Saturday, all right, Miss Chica, I'll try to do that. All right, guys, keep on sharing our streaming links. Shout out to our 16 million viewers, guys. Baka naman going up, going up. Katulad ng lagi sinasabi ng mga elevator girl or elevator boy. Going up, going down. Guys, but this time, let's do it for going up, going up, going up. Okay? Please. Mega, mega love shout out Miss Chica B Vlog from Miss Robeline Adventures. Alright, so guys, time check. It's 12:43 in the afternoon and you're still watching the LA Show and kasama niyo pa rin ang inyong nag-iisa Frenny ate ng Masalu, Angeles, and of course ang ating aspiring AWG host from Dinalupihan, Bataan, Jorel Marie Rigor. Alright, so guys, once again for our today's topic of the day, what's meant to be yours will come to you, and for our today's question of the day, what's meant to be yours will always find its way. Is this true? Alright guys, i-share nyo ang inyong mga stories, opinions, ang inyong mga saloobin, ang inyong mga istorya para sa ating today's topic of the day. It's, sabi ni Miss Chica, looking forward seeing all the 10 peoples who will represent the team from each team on Sunday. Ooh! May 10 people pala na magre-represent. Grabe! Ang galing! Guys, ayun na, may nagme-message si Miss Chica para sa inyo. I submitted 5 teams na from Miss Robeline Adventures. Grabe! Competitive si Miss Robeline! From Miss Joanne Gallego. Kung para po sa akin, kung itinadhana po talaga na mapasa akin dahil ang nakakaalam ng ating kapalaran ay ang nakakataas lang. Ang ating poong may kapal. Kaya naniniwala po ako. Thank you so much for sharing your thoughts, Miss Joanne. Palakpakan for Miss Joanne. Sending love and support from Lifers Community from Miss Griselda Alcoresa. Thank you so much po. Thank you so much po. Mega, mega love. Shout out to Zell Kachika Vlogs. Grabe, ang daming new faces ha. Ang daming new faces on comment section, Jorel. Yung iba talagang first time ko nababasa yung mga names. Kaya amazing. Thanks pala kay Mami Ken Russell sa pag-flex sa AWG sa live niya kanina. Thank you so much, Miss Ken Russell. All right. Guys, once again, please don't forget to vote for Miss Chica B Vlog for the Empowered Modern Filipino Awards 2022. Just visit Empowered Modern Filipino Awards Facebook page, then search for the photo of Miss Athena, aka Miss Chica B Vlog, under the vloggers or social media influencers category. Then heart react on her photo. And of course, don't forget to comment the word done after reacting on her photo. Guys, please don't forget to vote for Miss Chica. Let's win this for her. Please, 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 please. All right, so voting runs until the 2nd of August 2022 at exactly 7 p.m. UK time. So guys, sa mga bumoto na for Miss Chica, thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much. And sa mga boboto pa lang for Miss Chica B Vlog, guys, please tag and mention your friends as well for us to gain more votes for Miss Chica B Vlog. All right. So once na nanalo po si Miss Chica, this is not just for the benefit of Miss Chica, but also for the benefit of all the AWG family, for the whole AWG community. Alright, so sabi ni Miss Chica B Vlog, if we consider the present moment as perfect, what is meant to be will find its way into your life effortlessly. To accept this moment means to appreciate that your present circumstances result from past thoughts and actions.
Wow!
Guys, English. Mahirap itagalog. Jarel, paki-translate. Actually, very madali naman unawain. If you consider the present moment as perfect, what is meant to be will find its way into your life effortlessly. To accept this moment means to appreciate that your present circumstances result from past thoughts and actions. Actually, totoo yung sinabi ni Miss Chica, na ano man yung mga pinagdaanan natin noon, or ano man tayo ngayon, ayan yung mga results ng mga decision makings natin and na ginawa noon. So, kumbaga, laging connected yan. Kung isa kang manager ngayon, meaning may ginawa kang decision making noon sa past mo, kaya ka naging manager ngayon. Kung ikaw ay isang online seller ngayon, meaning may ginawa kang decision or may ginawa kang action noon, kaya ka naging successful na online seller. If successful ka na YouTuber ngayon, ibig sabihin may ginawa kang something na action para umusad ka to have a progress sa YouTube world. Okay, so lahat yan guys, lahat ng nangyayari sa atin ngayon in present, lahat yan connected sa mga circumstances, sa mga situations na kinaharap natin sa mga past natin and whatever yung mga bagay na may mga learnings tayo. Sabi ni Miss Chica B Vlog, what's meant to be will always be because there's a plan for each one of us. It doesn't mean you don't get to steer your own life. It doesn't mean that your life is predestined by some eternal all-knowing being. It just simply means that nothing is
nothing is meaningless. That everything that should happen will happen.
Ayun, thank you so much, Jorel, for reading. Naputol kasi dito sa binabasa ko. Ayun, so totoo. Katulad ng pinag-uusapan natin kanina, Jorel, na once na destined tayo for this thing, you are destined for this situation, you are destined for this this promotion, this status, kumbaga, kapag para sa'yo talaga, nakalaan para sa'yo yan. And syempre, bawat tao, may kanya-kanyang story yan, may kanya-kanyang destiny yan. And it is, it depends on us kung paano natin marireach or paano natin ma-unlock yung bawat situations na yun na para sa atin. Kumbaga lahat yan may nakatadhana yan na successful life. It's up to us kung paano natin marireach yun. Kasi syempre, meron tayong free will na tinatawag.
Ayun po.
And syempre, personal choice mo rin yun kung paano kung tinamad ka. Paano kung ayaw mong kumilos, ayaw mong mag-take ng action. Gusto mo ng masarap na buhay, gusto mo ng successful na buhay, pero tamad ka. Doon pala sa the moment na tinamad ka, mas pinili mo maging tamad. Automatically, you don't deserve na maging successful kung tamad ka. Kasi there's no such thing as instant, guys. If you want to fulfill something, if you want to achieve something, if you want to be successful into something, you need to do something as well. Kumbaga hindi pa, there's no such thing as instant. Hindi pwedeng maging huwantamad tayo, guys, na mag-aantay ka lang ng biyaya. Kung may gusto kang progress, syempre, kailangan may gagawin tayo.
Opo. Amen. Pero I want to add things up lang, Coach Lu, kasi this topic is very interesting for me. Kasi nga, pag nilalagay ko sa ibang, if I put my other self in other shoes, kasi iba't iba naman po sitwasyon ng ibang tao eh. Like, example, some people, kagaya nito, halimbawa, kunwari, me, bata pa lang, gusto ko na mag-artista. Then, you are very fortunate to be in a situation where you can you are financially capable to be an artist, to be an actor kasi nga suportado ka ng magulang mo. Pero yung pangalawa naman po, there are other people who are not really unfortunate due to financial situations dahil yung mga gusto nila sa buhay, yung mga pangarap po nila sa buhay, eh, hindi matubad dahil ka sa sitwasyon na kanilang kinakaharap. So, for me, it's, sa own sa akin, in my perspective, in my subjective feeling, para po sa akin, dumating sa time na sabi ko, buti pa yung mga iba, ano, ang suswerte nila kasi una pa lang, nung bata pa lang sila, maliit pa lang sila, nakukuha nila lang kung ano, natutupad nila lang yung mga gusto nila, nalalaman nila kung ano yung pangarap nila sa buhay, ganon, yung mga gusto nila sa buhay, ganon, natutupad ang una-una pa lang. Pero for other people kasi hindi ganon eh, hindi ganon yung situation eh. Kumbaga yung gusto nila sa buhay ay hindi talaga, ma'am, kasi nga, due to some certain situations na hindi talaga ano, hindi talaga nag-shape in sa ano, sa buhay po nila. So for me, I think iba-iba ay ganun talaga buhay. Hindi naman lahat fortunate para makuha yung gusto nila kasi nga it is for you po talaga. Ayun.
Thank you so much for sharing your thoughts, Jordel. Eh, totoo naman talaga, hindi talaga lahat fortunate enough when it comes sa ganyang bagay. Siyempre yung iba, walang resources, walang connections. And aminin man natin o sa hindi, sa mundo ng showbiz, you need a lot of connections. And ito yung pinakamasakit na part eh. You need a lot of money. You need a lot of money. Kasi ano eh, sa panahon ngayon, hindi lang talent ang labanan. Kailangan meron kang ganito, ganyan, meron kang resources. Kumbaga, parang sa mga business, kailangan maglabas ka ng pera for the marketing kung gusto mong mag-progress yung business mo. So, ganun rin sa showbiz industry. If you want to achieve something, kailangan mo rin maglabas. You need to invest. Right? So may comment si Ms. Chica, sabi niya, life doesn't always unfold the how we had planned and it really rolls out according to our timeline, but what's meant to be will always find its way. Totoo. Thank you so much for sharing that, Ms. Chica B Blog. Mega love shout out Coach David Mendoza from Ms. Chica. Alright, so tili tayo sa kabilang comment section. Alright. Zel Kachika, mega mega love shout out from AWGPH. Mega mega love shout out anak Zel Kachika Vlogs from Mom Ken Russell, Pinoy US Adventure. Dito lang ako anak. Thank you so much, Miss Ken, for supporting AWG and for supporting the LA show. Mommy Ken Russell, me from Zelka Chica Vlogs. Zelka Chica Vlogs. Mega mega love shoutout from Miss Robeline Adventures. Parang wala ako maisagot post, haha. Mental block ako. Okay lang yan, Ate Kathleen. Okay lang po yan. Bell all sees Zell from Miss Robeline Adventures. At Robeline, sure, on the way, ganda ng topic here. Thank you so much, Ms. Zell Kachika. Grabing compliment yan. At Robeline, hi po from Miss Kathleen Kate. For me, what is meant for you is for you, no matter what it is, career, relationships, etc. You don't have to do efforts on it. Just focus on God and to yourself, etc. And just let God for His timing. From Miss Raveline Adventures. Thanks for coming, Sis Zell Team Ken Russell from Miss Raveline Adventures. Hi, Miss Janice Black. Thank you so much for staying. All right, guys, keep on sharing our streaming links on Facebook and on YouTube. Guys, we are live streaming simultaneously on Facebook via AWG Entertainment and Lou Angeles PH on Facebook. And of course, we are also live on YouTube via AWG PH. So guys, make sure na naka-like and follow po kayo sa aming official Facebook page. And make sure, guys, na naka-subscribe po kayo sa aming official YouTube channel. Guys, subscribe and hit the notification bell. Alright, alright. Sabi ni Miss Chikabi Vlog, nice team groups dropping by. Looking forward to meet one representative from your team to Chikabi Vlog Talk Show Challenge. Alright, so guys, Miss Chika is looking forward for the 10 team representatives for the Chikabi Vlog Talk Show Challenge this coming Sunday at exactly 8 to 10 in the evening. From Ma'am Zel Kachika Vlogs, done. Sabi niya kay Ma'am Roveline. You know, Team Honeybee support. Thank you so much, Miss Janice. Alright, guys, keep on sharing, ha? Keep on sharing. Going up, going up. Alright, so Jorrel, are you ready for your second song?
Yes, po. I'm ready.
Parang nagdalawang isip, yes. Oh, I'm ready. Alright, guys. Okay, ibibigay ko ng ating online entablado sa ating aspiring AWG host from Dinalupian Bata. And alright, so once again, Jarl Maririgor. Take it away, Jarl. Miss Chica 16M.
Sandal mo sana ang ulo mo sa unan. Katawan mo ay aking kukumutan. Mga problema'y iyong malilimutan. Habang tayo'y magkayakap sa dilim, huwag mong pigilin kung nais mapaluha. Pakiramdam mo, sana'y kong binhawa. Kung gusto mo ay magsigarilyo muna. Hago tayo, magkayakap sa dilim. Oh, ito na ang pinakahihintay natin. Ito na tayo, magkayakap sa dilim. Okay, sarap ng mga nakaw na sandali. Habang tayo magkayakap sa dilim, halika na at sumiping ka sa kama. Lasapin natin sarap ng pagsasama. Sa ating pag-ibig, tayo ay umaasa. Habang tayo'y magkayakap, oh magkayakap sa dilim. Alright, that is Yakap sa Dilim by River Maya, I think.
Alright, so, ginalingan na naman po ni Jorrel. Ginalingan na naman po ni Jorrel talaga naman. Alright, so ayun, may konting technical problem lang ako. So, bigla akong nawawala, guys. Alright, so Jorrel, baka gusto mong i-promote ang iyong social media accounts. Pwede mong i-announce ang iyong Facebook and YouTube.
Ayun. You can follow me at Instagram at Jorrel.Marie and in Twitter naman Jorrel Rigoria, I think, and most importantly YouTube at Jorrel Rigor's TV po, so you can search it on YouTube. And kung if you really want to subscribe, then click the subscribe button. And you can follow me on TikTok as well, at Jorel, Jomarie Rigor, ayan. And lastly, at Kumo, I'm doing some live streams sa Brenet at Kumo at Jomarie Rigor 26 sa Kumo. So stay tuned always at 10:30 in the evening. So if you're willing to watch po, nandun po, stay tuned lang, follow me. And I'll be commenting my social media accounts if you're willing to follow and sumubaybay sa mga contents and all of the those stuffs na gusto po makita. So thank you very much po. Yun po.
You know, auto-subscribe yan, guys. Guys, pwede nyo rin ako i-follow sa aking official social media accounts. On Facebook, on YouTube, on Twitter, on Instagram, on Kumu, and on TikTok. It's Lou Angeles PH. L-H-O-U space Angeles space PH. Alright, guys, pa-subscribe. Help. Help me out on my channel, okay? So, sabi ni Miss Chica B Vlog. Total viewers, Miss Chica is 16M. Thanks. You're welcome, Miss Chica. Can I challenge you host this morning, Zorel? May challenge daw.
Ano po yun?
Yes, Miss Chica. We're willing to take any challenge. As long as we can do it, we're willing. Thank you so much to Coach Robeline Ulnagan coming from Miss Chica B Vlog. Ayun, tapos nasa bahay mo ko, Jorel. Galing naman, sabi ni Miss Zel Kachika Vlogs. Sis Zel. Sis Zel.
Shoutout po kay ano. Mega love shoutout kay
Akil Zel. Sis Robeline Dan Jorel Rigors TV. You know, nag-subscribe na daw sa'yo, ano, Jorel.
Oh, thank you very much po. Marami po salamat.
Lou Angeles PH dikit na. Thank you so much, Miss Zel. Thank you so much. Gravity. Ayun, Miss Chica, ano pong challenge niyo para sa amin? Hello, Miss Chica. Can't comment on my account. My sister is using my phone. from Coach David. Good afternoon, AWG family! From Miss Carol Cavaltica. I will send you the link song, Coach Robby Ulnagan. Miss Robby, may send raw po sa'yo na link si Miss Chica. Hello, Chica B Vlog from Mom Carol Cavaltica. Miss Chica, ano pong challenge niyo sa amin? Thank you so much, Miss Ivory Tugna, for staying and for supporting the LA show. Maraming salamat, Ma'am Zel Kachika Vlogs. Sa patuloy po na pagdikit. Miss you all so much from Ma'am Carol Cavaltica. Mega love shout out, Mommy Carol Cavaltica from Miss Chica B Vlog. Oh, ayun na guys, nasa comment section na po ang social media accounts ni Jorel. It's Jorel Rigors TV on YouTube, Jomarie Rigor 26 on Kumu, Jorel.Marie on Instagram, and Jorel Rigor STV on Facebook page. Ayun, so ako naman, iisa lang guys ang aking username sa lahat ng social media accounts. It's Lou Angeles PH. Sinadya ko talaga na iisa lang po ang aking username para to avoid confusion.
Hindi mahirap hanapin.
Yes, to avoid confusion sa aking social media accounts. Para alam nyo guys kung ano yung official or not. As long as may PH yan. Matic guys.
Na PH.
Yes, see. OMG, wait. Paano ko ito i-check? Wait lang ah, may sinend lang sa akin ng music. So let me check kung anong music to. May challenge si Miss Chica. Ay, Jorel, ano sabi ni Miss Chica, i-add mo daw siya on Facebook ngayon.
Ah, sige
baka po. Baka isa-send niya sa'yo yung ano. Baka isa-send niya yung link ng challenge niya para sa'yo. Okay, let me check. Okay, guys, wait lang ha. Ayan, okay, good. Good, 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 good job. So, let me check kung anong music to. Bigla akong ninergus. Mamaya, hindi ko alam yung pinapa-challenge ni Miss Chica. Yari ako.
Ako rin po eh.
Willing ako, kaya lang ang iniisip ko kapag hindi ko alam yung song. Patay tayo. Okay, okay, so I'm just checking the link. May sinend sa akin na link. Ba't gano'n naririnig ko yung ano ko?
Hindi, na-pindot ko lang po. Kasi nagbabasa rin po anong comment section na yun.
Sabi ni, kinabahan ako bigla eh. Teka lang, maghahang. Oh my gosh. Huwag kang maghahang ngayon. sabi, ang galing ni... Haha, trending challenge yan ni ma'am. Oo nga, ma'am Robilyn eh. Grabe, di ba? Parang pang ilang batch na kami na nabiktima ng ng challenge na itetch. Okay, guys, keep on sharing your streaming links on Facebook and on YouTube. Going up. So, sinisilip ko lang. Kasi nag-meeting.
Ako rin po, sinisilip ko rin po. Kakasend lang ni Miss Chica po.
Okay.
Ano kaya
guys,
to?
Wait lang. Nakita mo na ba, Jore?
Hindi pa po. Ads pa lang. Ah! Okay. Nakita ko na po.
Ang bagal sa akin eh. Teka lang. Nakita ko na kaya lang hindi pa lumilitaw yung buong link. Nakita ko...
Ano po siya? Bakit nga ba mahal kita?
ano nakalagay ayan na pangalan, Jorel?
Gigi Delana. Grabe. Parang ano to, Labon Top. Hanggang to the moon yata ang pag-ano natin, pagbirin nila natin.
Anong kulay? Anong kulay ng ano?
Nang?
Nang pinaka-design niya. Kasi i-check ko sa...
Wala naman po. Ano lang. Kasi po, sinend po na link sa akin ni Miss Chica po. Ano lang po siya. Link po siya. Pero wala po siyang thumbnail. Ayun po.
Ah, okay.
Pero titignan ko po. Wait lang. I'll check it for you po. Copy. Sige. I'll try it. Parang ano lang to, parang buwan lang po ito eh.
sa mga lalaki madali eh, pero sa babae nakakahimatay eh.
Ito po ba? Parang hindi na po ako abot ng buwan nito kapag bibirating ko po ito. Hanggang to the moon po ang ano nito, ang birit ko po nito. Ano po, ito, send ko na lang. Bakit nga ba mahal kita, Gigi Delana Challenge Karaoke Female Key? 7 key change? Oh my God.
ilang palit ang change
minutes
niya?
7 times key change.
Nakakahimat.
Sabi ko hanggang... To the moon talaga ang ano ang birit po natin ito.
Teka nga lang. Teka, hihimatayin ako dito. Jorel, mauna ka na.
Ah, sige, wait lang po. Tignan natin. Oh my God. Pero di ko po alam yung ano eh. Wait lang. Baka may ano pa to eh. May verse pa. Pero ang alam ko lang po kasi talaga nito ko, ano, chorus lang. Ito na.
Pagkaba mahal kita, kahit di pinapansin ng damdamin ko, di mo man ako mahal, ito pa rin ako nagmamahal ng tapat sa'yo. Bakit nga ba mahal kita, kahit na may mahal ka ng iba? Ba't baliw na baliw ako sa'yo? Hanggang kailan ako magtitiis? O bakit nga ba natatawa ko? Mahal kita. Bakit nga ba mahal kita? Kahit di pinapansin ng damdamin ko, di mo man ako mahal, ito pa rin ako nagmamahal ng tapat sa'yo. Bakit nga ba mahal kita, kahit na may mahal ka ng iba? Ba't baliw na baliw ako sa'yo? Hanggang kailan ako magtitiis? O bakit nga ba mahal kita? Bakit nga ba mahal kita? Kahit di pinapansin ng damdamin ko, di mo man ako mahal, ito pa rin ako nagmamahal ng tapat sa'yo. Bakit nga ba mahal kita? Kahit na may mahal ka ng iba, ba't baliw na baliw ako sa'yo? Hanggang kailan ako magtitiis? O bakit nga ba mahal kita? Bakit nga ba mahal kita? Kahit di pinapansin ang damdamin ko, di mo man ako mahal, ito pa rin ako nagmamahal ng tapat sa'yo. Bakit nga ba mahal kita? Kahit na may mahal ka ng iba, ba't baliw na baliw ako sa'yo? Hanggang kailan ako matitiis? O bakit nga ba mahal kita?
Oh my God.
Bakit nga ba mahal kita? Kahit di pinapansin ang damdamin ko, di mo man ako mahal, ito pa rin ako nagmamahal ng tapat sa'yo. Bakit nga ba mahal kita? Kahit na may mahal ka ng iba, ba't baliw na baliw ko sa'yo? Hanggang kailan ako matitiis? O bakit nga ba mahal kita?
Ba't ang bagal?
Bakit nga ba mahal kita? Kahit di pinapansin ang damdamin ko, di mo man ako mahal, ito pa rin ako nagmamahal ng tapat sa'yo. Bakit nga ba mahal kita? Kahit na may mahal ka ng iba, ba't baliw na baliw ako sa'yo? Hanggang kailan ako magtitiis? O bakit nga ba?
Kailan ba?
Mahal kita. Bakit nga ba mahal kita? Kahit di pinapansin ang damdamin ko, di mo man ako mahal, ito pa rin ako nagmamahal ng tapat sa'yo. Bakit nga ba mahal kita? Kahit na may mahal ka mang iba, ba't baliw na baliw ako sa'yo? hanggang kailan ako magtitiis? O bakit nga ba? Mahal kita. Ay, meron pa? Hola. Bakit nga ba mahal kita? Kahit di pinapansin ang damdamin ko, di mo man ako mahal, ito pa rin ako nagmamahal ng dapat sa'yo. Bakit nga ba mahal kita? Kahit na may mahal ka na ang iba, ba't baliw na baliw ako sa'yo? Hanggang kailan ako magtitiis? O bakit ka ba? Mahal kita! Puto, sumisigaw na ako, sorry. Bakit nga ba? Mahal kita. Napaupo na ako eh. Okay.
Kaya ba, Jorel?
Nag-off key na nga po ako Pasensya na po kung nasira ko yung araw ninyo, Dejo.
Okay. Guys, bago ko kumanta, ayun, so, guys, bago ko kumanta, keep on sharing our streaming links on Facebook and on YouTube. Kapag po tayo ay umabot ng 30M, pag po tayo ay umabot ng 30M, magpaparapol po si Miss Chica B Vlog for the show, alright? So guys, please do keep on sharing our streaming links. Okay, going up, going up, going up, alright. So coming from Chico B Vlog, keep an eye for the AWG Singaling Challenge for the month of July. Coming, grand finals will be this coming Christmas 2022 on behalf of Miss Chico B Vlog, Direct Yan Tayo, and of course, Miss Jerry Buse TV. Grabe, sabi ni Ma'am Chika. Talagang nagtakip na lang siya ng mukha. Miss Chika, nininervyos ako. Pero hindi ko alam kung kakayanin ko, pero susubukan ko. Okay? Hindi ko alam kung kakayanin ko. Kasi yun lalamunan ko. Baka hindi makisama. So, fingers crossed na kayanin ko. Alright? So, I'm going to try. I'm going to
parang
try.
Nag-vocal, parang nga lang nag-vocal warm-ups po eh, Char.
Okay, okay. Hindi ko alam kung matatawa ako, maaawa ko kay Jorel eh. Thank you so much, Jorel, sabi ni Miss Chica V Vlog. Basahin ko lang yung mga comments, ha? Wait lang. Jorel, ano po ang messenger niyo? Nakuha mo na link. Nakuha niya na po, Miss Roveline. Nakuha niya na po. Shout out to Princess DM of the Lifers Community. Keep on sharing po ang live from Miss Roveline Adventures. Thank you so much po. Tamsak po from Lifers Community. Thank you so much, Miss Jurebel Fantabilia. Hello to Miss Atina from Miss Roveline Adventures. All right. Mega love shout everyone from Miss Jurebel Fantabilia. Ang baba, haha, sabi ni Ma'am Roveline Adventures. Tamsak Ben Host, mega love shout to everyone from Jinky Rose, Bihar. Mega mega love shout out Team Sugo at Jinky Rose, Bihar. Thanks, Jorel, sabi ni Miss Chica. Keep on sharing sa GC guys from Miss Roveline Adventures. Okay, okay, okay. Ito na, this is it, pansit.
Coach, kung gusto niyo po, magbasa muna kayo ng comments, si Jarrell lang.
Guys, mag-share pa kayo ng mag-share ng ano, mag-comment pa kayo, dali. Dali, guys. Ubusin niyo na yung oras ko, dali. Bakit kayo ganyan sa akin? Okay, guys, keep on sharing our streaming links, ha? Baka naman. Gusto niyo ng raffle, o paabutin niyo ng 30. Dali guys, dali. Going up. Going up. Hi, Miss Janice Vlogs. Thank you so much for staying. Miss Chika, okay na po ba? Ako na po. Okay na si Jorel. Kineri on na daw po ako ni Jorel. Miss Chika, okay na po ba yun?
Hindi po.
Matayin ako dito. Yung original key nito, mataas na eh. Tapos ko 7 times higher. Patay tayo nito. Miss Chika, are we good? Ina-antay ko lang yung instruction ni Ma'am Chika. Mag-i-start na po ba ako, Miss Chika? gigilitan ko na po ba sarili ko? Ma'am Robilyn, pwedeng call a friend. Looking forward to seeing the 10 people this coming Sunday. I need one person for each team group to my Chika V blog talk show from Miss Chika. Go ahead, Coach Lu. Ayan na. Thank you so much, Miss Mary Jane Aninon. Thank you for the thumbs up.
First time ko yata rinig bibirit si Coach Lu. Wow.
Haha, di ako maka-open ng cam from Ma'am Robilyn. Ma'am Robilyn, call a friend. Pag umakyat ako. Ma'am Robilyn, kumanta ka. Hindi ko... Okay, wait. Susubukan ko, ha? Tulungan niyo ako, guys. Lord, tulong. Okay.
The real station.
Bakit nga ba mahal kita? Kala nawala yung music ko. Teka lang guys, sorry, take two. Nawala talaga yung music. Sorry.
The real station.
Take two. Bakit nga ba mahal kita? Kahit di pinapansin ang damdamin ko, di mo man ako mahal, ito pa rin ako nagmamahal ng tapat sa'yo. Bakit nga ba mahal kita? Kahit na may mahal ka maiba, ba't paliw na paliw ako sa'yo? Hanggang kailan ako magtitiis? O bakit nga ba? Mahal kita. Bakit nga ba mahal kita? Kahit di pinapansin ang damdamin ko, di mo man ako mahal, ito pa rin ako nagmamahal ng tapat sa'yo. Bakit nga ba mahal kita? Kahit na may mahal ka maiba, kapaliw na baliw ko sa'yo. Hanggang kailan ako magtitiis? O bakit nga ba mahal kita? Bakit nga ba mahal kita? Kahit di pinapansin ang damdamin ko, di mo man ako mahal, ito pa rin ako nagmamahal ng tapat sa'yo. Bakit nga ba mahal kita? Kahit na may mahal ka maiba, at paliw na paliw ako sa'yo. Hanggang kailan ako magtitiis? O bakit nga ba mahal kita?
Hirap pag nakaupo ah.
Bakit nga ba mahal kita? Kahit di pinapansin ang damdamin ko, di mo man ako mahal, ito pa rin ako nagmamahal ng tapat sa'yo. Bakit nga ba mahal kita? Kahit na may mahal kang mga iba, at baliw na baliw taas. No, 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 no. Oh, bakit nga ba? Mahal kita. Bakit nga ba mahal kita? Kahit di pinapansin na damdamin ko. Ako mahal na pa rin ako. Taas dito. Bakit nga ba mahal kita? Paano tatayo? But will you never leave across the earth? Ang hirap na nakaupod, sorry.
Kaya nga lumuhod na po ako eh.
So bakit nga ba? Pwede tumayo. Mahal kita. Ang hirap po. Bakit nga ba mahal kita? Kahit di pinag... Di mo man ako mahal. Di ko kaya. Di ba mahal na dapat sa'yo? Bakit nga ba mahal kita? Kahit... Hindi ako pumiyak. Hindi ako pumiyak sa'yo. Bakit nga ba mahal kita? Bakit nga ba mahal kita? Hindi ko kaya, Jordan. Miss Chica, I can't do it, sorry.
Ilang key changes po yan? Hanggang ilan lang po?
I think 5.
Ah, 5.
Oo, oh, hanggang 5 lang kinaya ko. Hindi ko na kaya, hindi na ako makakanta, no? Mati. Dapat pala ang ginamit ko, male key. Mahal. O, ang taas. Hindi ko na, hindi ko na maramdaman yan. Hindi, miss ka. Hindi ko na maramdaman na lamunan ko. Mahal. Kahit. Di mo ba? Hindi na ako makaano. Wala na akong boses, guys. Pwede ba babaan na lang? Mahal ka man. Taliw na ba? Ang layo na sa normal eh. Ang kailan ko magtitiis, so bakit nga ba? Mahal kita. So bakit nga ba? Mahal kita. Sorry, Miss Chica. I wasn't able to complete the 7 key high. Okay, guys, we're still watching the LA show and siyempre kasama niyo pa rin po ang inyong nag-iisang Brenny, ate ng Masalu Angeles, and of course, ang ating aspiring AWG host from Dinalupihan, Bataan. Okay. May mga nagme-message ko sa akin. Wait lang po, wait lang. Okay, so silip tayo sa ating comment section, Jorrel.
Alright.
Okay. Wait, wait. Back lead. Nawalan ako ng boses ah. Are you joining as well, Coach Rovilin? For my sound challenge. Now you have the link, right? Coach Rovilin, akyat ka na. Para makakanta ka na po. Thank you so much for the thumbs up, Miss Mary Jane Aninon. Mega love shout out to Miss Jinka Rose Bihar. AWGPH, mega mega love, shout out din po from Mary Jane Aninon. Keep on sharing the live, guys. Thanks for the thumbs up, Miss Jocelyn Tabulao. Thank you so much for the thumbs up, Miss Josephine Francisco. Miss Robilyn, nakit ka na po. Kahit off cam. Team Sugod, mega mega love, shout out from Miss Robilyn Adventures at AWGPH, full pack na po sa inyo from Miss Mary Jane Aninon. Team Sugod from Jocelyn Sabulao. Thank you so much for the ticket, Ma'am Jocelyn Francisco. Mega love, shout out Team Sugod, mega love, shout out mga sisi from Jinky Rose Bihar. Salamat, Miss Joanne Aninon from AWGPH. Please do connect to our channel, that team from AWGPH. Thank you so much po sa mga full pack sa nakapin from Josephine Francisco. Happy viewing, Miss Jocelyn Tabula and Miss Rhea Helmo. Rhea Helmo, may jacket ka na po from AWGPH. Shout out everyone. Shout out to Miss RV Lopez too. RV Lopez, mega mega love, shout out, may jacket ka na. Mega love, shout out for host at AWGPH. Mega love, shout out of Team Sugod. Thank you so much, Kuya Lord and Dizon, PWD. Sis RV, Sis Joanne, Sis Rhea, Team Sugod. From Miss Revelin Adventures. Alright, so I'm trying to read the other comments. Umagal yung internet ko, guys. Wait lang, guys, ah. Okay, guys, once again, please do keep an eye for the AWG Singling Challenge for the month of July. Coming grand finals will be this coming Christmas 2022. On behalf of Miss Chica B Blog, Derek Janwell, or Derek Yantayo, and of course, Miss Jerry Views TV. Hello, Ma'am Chica B Blog from Coach Winsley de los Reyes. Hello, Coach Winsley from Miss Chica B Blog. Hello, Ma'am Chica B Blog from Miss Tech Tech. Hello, host Remejio Huagpa. Congratulations. You're one of the winners for the 3 minutes birthday greetings video clips last Sunday. Job well done. Oh nga, congratulations, Miss Tech Tech. Hello, Coach Lou. Thank you so much, Miss Tech. Advanced birthday gift, a surprise from me to both of you, Lou and Jordel. Take note, Miss Jerry Music TV. Thank you so much, Miss Chica B Vlog. Meron daw surprise gift para sa atin, Jordel, sa Miss Chica B Vlog.
Hey.
Thank you so much po, Miss Chica. Coach Lou, kaya po ba yung challenge? Miss Tech Tech, hindi ganun kadali. Trust me, hindi siya ganun kadali. Lalo na pag female key. Diba, Jorel?
Aya.
Hindi ko, siguro kung male key yung tinirada ko, medyo kakayanin ko. Dapat pala hiniram ko yung male key ni Jorel.
Female yung yung nakuha ko yung sinabi.
Si Jorel kasi baritone yung boses, guys. Mega mega love shout out host Lou from Kuya Ronald Muisky Landicho Muyo. Hello Kuya Ronald, happy viewing. Host Winsley Reyes Rohan, Miss Tech Tech, do you want to join the Sing Challenge now? Join them now. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Let's go sa go. Alright, guys. You're still watching the LA Show. And syempre, kasama nyo pa rin po ang inyong nag-iisang preni. Atin ang Master Lou Angeles. And of course, ang ating aspiring AWG host from Dinalupian, Bataan, Jordel Marie Rigor in the house. Guys, time check. It's 1:35 in the afternoon. Alright, so silipin natin kung ilan ang ating active viewers. Tech, ilan na ba ang total natin as of the moment? Ilan na po ang ating official count of viewers? Baka naman. Okay, guys. Going up. Kailangan nyo ba pong pataasin? Kulang pa tayo, guys. Give me more. At least plus 16 pa, guys. Sorry, Miss Chica B Vlog. Sorry, I'm here in my work now. From Miss Tech Tech. Guys, give me plus 16. I need 16 more. For us to proceed with the raffles. Alright, alright. So, backread lang tayo ng konti. Jorel, nababasa mo yung comment section sa YouTube?
Yes po, nababasa ko po.
Pwede mong basahin hanggang doon sa pinaka-latest?
Naligaw po ako pero wait lang. Shout out po kay ano, kay naligaw rin po ako. Shout out po kay ano, dito na lang tayo magsimula. Shout out po kay Panyong Flag Official. Hello host, Sakdan. Nabasa niyo na po 'yun.
Yeah.
Kay shout out po kay Ken Russell po. Dito po ako anak at AWGPH.
Yeah. Nabasa na natin 'yan.
Nabasa na po, no?
Yes. Ayan, okay na net ko. Buti umabot pa ako. From Ate Kathleen Kate. Hello po.
Hello po.
Guys, sa mga wala pang jacket, tech, paki-jacket na lang. Mega love, shout out AWG family, Ma'am Chica B Vlog, Ma'am Jerry Direct Yan, Saya TV, from Lord and Dizon, PWD. Thank you so much, Team Honeybee, for the support. Sir Lord, and keep on sharing para maging 30 strat na para po. Yes, guys, please keep on sharing. Hello, host, Tam Sakdan. Thank you so much, Panyong Vlog Official. Shout out sa lahat. Love, love, love. Shout out, Ma'am Josephine Francisco. Shout out, RV Lopez 2 and to Ken Russell Pinoy US Adventure. Thank you so much for the share, RV Lopez. Thank you so much po. Thank you so much, Relen De Vera. Thank you so much po. Thank you so much, Miss RV Lopez. Guys, please do keep on sharing our streaming links on Facebook and on YouTube. We are live simultaneously on AWG Entertainment on Facebook and Lou Angeles PH on Facebook as well. And of course, we are live on YouTube by AWGPH. Okay, guys, sige, guys, going up. Pataasin niyo pa, guys, yung count for us to proceed with our raffles for today. Ma'am Chica B Vlog, I can't sing properly because of my wisdom tooth. From Coach Rohan. Aww. I already sent the link to you, Rohan Wensley, Miss Tech Tech. I need 30 active viewers now. We'll get surprise advance birthday gift from me, Chica B Vlog. Guys, keep on sharing. Dali, guys. Keep on sharing our streaming links. Tech, ilan na po tayo ngayon? Tech, ilan na po tayo ngayon as of the moment? Guys, going up. We need more. Thank you so much for the Tamsak, Diana Quinto. Thank you so much, Mary Jane Aninon. Zinky Rose Bihar, thank you so much. Hello, hello, Miss Diana Quinto. Naniniwala ako na kung para sa akin, para sa akin. Kasi kahit gaano man ako pasaway noon at nagpalipas ng ilang taon, it's meant to be na makapagtapos ako ng pag-aaral. Coming from Miss Kathleen Kate Calueng. Thank you so much for sharing, Miss Jocelyn Tabulao. Hello, hello, Miss Diana Quinto. Guys, keep on sharing. Alright, so para makaproceed tayo guys sa ating parapol. Guys, keep on sharing. Guys, dali! Mamimigay ng mga advanced birthday gifts si Miss Chica, guys. So we just need to hit the count. Kaya pala nasaktan ako ng bongga before para matagpuan ko yung meant to be para sa akin. From Ate Kathleen Kate. Ah. Thank you so much for the share, Ate Kathleen. Share nyo na sa GC nyo, guys. Dali, guys. Guys, keep on sharing. Dali. We need more active viewers, guys. Give me more. Dali, guys. Guys, I need 14 more. Guys, we need 14 more. Mega mega love shout to Ma'am Flordelina Lagunay Ariola. Hello, hello, hello. Mega love shout out to Miss Jerry Views TV. Mega love shout out to our AWG Queen UK Miss Chica B Vlog. I'm here na, sabi ni Ma'am Flordelina. Hello po. Present daw siya. Kuya Ronald, yung ating today's topic of the day, kung para sa'yo, para sa'yo, gano'n ka totoo? What's meant to be yours will come to you. What's meant to be yours will always find its way. Is it true? Ayun, so ayun yung topic of the day, Kuya Ronald. Go up, Coach Winsley, now. Coach Robelin, give StreamYard link to Coach Winsley. Alright. Dan, share. Thank you so much for sharing, Ma'am Flordelina. Mega love shout out to AWG Queen PH and AWG Director in PH, Miss Jerry Views TV from Miss Chica B Vlogs. Miss Jerry, take note of today's show. Guys, keep on sharing, keep on sharing. Guys, we need 13 more. 13 more. Alright, so shout out to Rain on Sepo. Team Cindy Matildo, thank you so much for the share and for the thumbs up. Guys, we need 12 more. Thank you so much for staying, Ma'am Jocelyn Sabulao and Ms. Mary Jean Aninan Sue. Mega, mega love. Shout out to all from Ms. Rain on Sepo. Thank you so much, Ate Kathleen Kate, to Ms. Mary Jean Aninan and to Ms. RB Lopez. Thank you so much, Miss Janet Manlapas, for the thumbs up and for the share. Guys, we need 9 more. 9 more. Hi, Super Twins! You're here! Thank you so much for the chomsack, Miss Jocelyn Santillian. Hello there, Super Twins. Hello. Mega love shout out everyone from Miss Jocelyn Santillian. Shout out to Miss Janet Manlapas, to Miss Eva Eda. Mega love shout out po sa lahat from Miss Eva Eda. Guys, we need 8 more. Thank you so much, Ma'am Flor Delina, for tagging your friends. Thank you so much for tagging your friends on our comment section. Tinatawag niya rin daw yung mga gamers niyang friend. Thank you so much, Ms. Flor Delina. We highly appreciate your efforts. Guys, we need 7 more. 7 more. Thank you so much for the time suck and for the share, Super Twins. Shout out to Ma'am Jocelyn Santillian Vlogs, invited by Kuya Lord and Dizon. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for the share, Ma'am Jocelyn. Team Yahoo PH. Shout out to Team Yahoo PH. Hi, Miss RV. Hi, Miss Mary Jane. Hi, Miss Janet. Mega love shout out, Miss RV from Miss Eva Eda. Salamat, Ma'am Jocelyn from Kuya Lord and Dizon. Guys, we need 7 more. 7 na lang, guys, and nausad na tayo sa ating raffle. We just need 7 more. Okay, guys, meron tayong special na bisita dahil special ang episode natin ngayon. Meron tayong special na bisita, alright, na nasa backstage ngayon. Jorel, are you ready?
Apo,
i-ready mo na ang tissue. Jorel, i-ready mo na ang tissue, alright? So, papapasukin ko na ang pinakamagandang babae sa mundo ng AWG. Alright, of course, our very own CEO and president of AWG, guys. Please welcome Miss Chica B. Blog.
Hi, guys. Can you hear me?
Yes, Miss Chica. Can you hear me? Yes, clear.
Yes,
Miss Chica.
Hi, sorry. I apologize. I'm not going to show myself up because I'm actually getting ready to go to work. How many viewers do we have now?
We have 23M, Miss Chica, as of the moment.
Right, the first 30 just to do hashtag advanced birthday Chica V blog present, do it now. The first 30 that will say that would receive a birthday gift from me now.
Guys, the first hashtag advanced happy birthday Miss Chica V blog. First 30 na mag-hashtag sa comment section ay makaka-receive po na special gift from Miss Chica herself.
Guys, can you, Coach Lou?
Yes, Miss Chica.
Coach Rovelin. Miss Jerry, can you actually take note of the first 30 hashtag? It has to be 30 exact in able for them 30. To receive the gift. So can you actually monitor the first hashtag
as
it comes along? Thank you so much.
Guys, we need first 30 only. Thank you. detect pasilip ng count, pa-monitor ng count, paalalay lang po. Nag-take note rin ako. Thank you.
Okay.
Guys, first...
No, everything is hot. Except yeah. the meat.
Ah, okay.
Guys, single comment lang po para hindi po matabunan.
Hi, Ma'am Chica. Hello po, Kasi. So, ano po ba? Correct spelling po ba? Like yung nasa mismong monitor?
Yes.
Thanks, Coach David.
Yes, Ma'am. Welcome po.
Please assist. Thank you. Love ya.
Yes, welcome po. Love.
Guys, single comment lang po. Huwag po kayong mag-spam, please. Para po makapasok
host, ng ayos. AWG host, AWG members, AWG host, Yula, Jorrel, Lou, David, Rovelin, you can join.
Thank you, Miss Chica.
So, do your hashtag now. That can count. County as well.
We already reached 31M, Miss Chica.
Is that including all of you? The four of you?
Only the viewers. We're still counting the comments as of the moment.
Right. It should stop now. 1 second. 10,
okay, miss.
9, 8. Seven,
six,
five, four, three, two, one.
Thumbs guys,
up. Stop.
Thumbs up na po. Stop na po sa ating pagko-comments. Just the first 30 na nakapasok for the... Ayun lang po ang makakasama. The first 30 you who commented that...
Did you have 31 already?
The active viewers, Miss Chica, as of the moment.
Did the 31 viewers actually hashtag?
Still counting. Still checking as of the moment, Miss Chica.
I think po,
they need 35. To hashtag. They need to hashtag. How many?
35 viewers in total.
No. Facebook, how many that actually hashtag? I'll need to know.
Coach David, help, please do monitor.
Ma'am, please double checking po lahat ng mga comments kung tama po ba yung nilagay nilang hashtag. Kasi po nilagay ko na
thank
po
you, thank banner, you.
Yung tamang hashtag po. So, mas marami pong naka-hashtag ng mga maling comments. So, nililista okay. po yung mga tama pa po.
Thank you.
Make sure guys na tama yung spelling ng Miss Chica B Vlog.
Actually, wala pong miss. Ayun, ang una pong narinig kay Ma'am Chica is Advanced Activity Chica B Vlog. Hindi ko alam ko ba.
Yeah, that's fine. That will do. No, David, that's fine. That will do. It's okay.
Coach David, ilan na yung count sa'yo?
Isa pa lang po.
Yun ang nasusulat mo?
Yes po. Kasi puro marami, puro naka-miss Chica V Vlog. Tapos yung iba po magkakabaligtad yung letters.
Wait lang. Kasi as of the moment, taga lang. Follow ko na lang itong una kong ginawa since nag-monitor ako mula kanina.
Okay po. So ano po bang decision niya po? Sasama po ba natin yung miss? Is it MS or MISS?
Okay lang daw po.
MS. it doesn't matter. You don't need to put MS or MI. Okay, doesn't matter.
Okay po. Sige po.
Just be vlog on it. That will do.
Okay po. Noted po. So start over na lang po ako.
Okay, for the first 15, we have Miss Flordelina, Mr. Ronald Muisky, Miss Jervius TV, Mr. Lord Andizon, Lou Angeles PH, RV Lopez, Super Twins Official, Joral Rigors TV, Project Gratitude, Josephine Francisco, Kathleen Kate Kalueng, Janet Manlapas, Jane Alvarez, Jinky Rose Bilyar. Coach David, another 15 na lang. Okay, guys, we're still watching the LA show. So, guys, meron lang tayong raffle na inaayos. Saglit lang, guys, ha?
Kakamadali na lang yung iba mag-hashtag. Yung iba yung mga mga
Shoutout sa ating 39M viewers.
Ay, meron nga din pala kami lumamit.
Coach, I think I have the complete list already.
Ah, okay po. Sige po.
Announce ka na po. Okay. Alright, so congratulations to our lucky winners. Miss Flordeliza Ariola, Ronald Muisky, Jerry Views TV, Lord and Dizon, Lou Angeles PH, RV Lopez, Jinky Rose Bihar, Jorel Degors TV, Project Gratitude, Josephine Francisco, Kathleen Kate Caloeng, Janet Manlapas, Super Twins Jane Alvarez, Ann Flores, Eva Eda, Rosemary Kiskisol, Rain Onsepo, Jocelyn Tagulao, Relen De Vera, Maria Cristina, Mary Rose Lolo, Ivory Tugnaw, Remejo Huagpao, Marlon Amaro, Jazly Soriano, Soulful Duo, Ra-15 Agnes 07, Jocelyn Santillan, and David Mendoza Vlogs. Alright, so guys, you're going to receive a prize or special gift coming from Miss Chica B Vlog. Alright, so please do expect your prizes by Friday, most probably. And of course, guys, thank you so much to Miss Chica B Vlog for her generosity.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Miss Chica.
Thank you, coach.
Thank you, po.
Thank you,
Advance
coach.
Happy birthday, Miss Chica. We love you.
Congratulations to everyone that won today. Thank you. Bye.
Bye, Miss Chica. Have a good day. Have a good day, Miss Chica.
Bye.
Bye, Miss Chica.
Bye-bye din po.
Alright, so guys, that completes our set of winners. And grabe, si Miss Chica ang may birthday sa June 25th. Pero siya yung namimigay ng blessing. Kayo nag-share ng kanyang blessing. Alright, so guys, sa mga gustong humabol para po sa ating Chica B Blast, Chica B Vlog Birthday Blast Challenge. Guys, ihabol nyo na po ang inyong mga entry videos and just send it on careers.kwg@gmail.com. Alright, and sa mga nanalo po, sa mga in-announce naming mga pangalan kanina, guys, please do send your GCash accounts on AWG Entertainment Facebook page. And please do indicate kung aling show po kayo nanalo. And pakikompleto po ang mga kinakailangan namin mga informasyon. Pakisend po ang full name kapag nag-claim po, Coach Lou. Yes, Miss Jerry. Noted po. Thank you so much, Miss Chica B Vlog, once again. And thank you, AWG Queen UK Chica B Vlog. We love you from Miss Jerry Views TV. Ayan, once again, guys, sa mga mag-claim ng kanilang mga mga prizes, guys, please do send your complete details sa aming AWG Entertainment Facebook page. Guys, complete name, complete number, kung ano yung YouTube name or yung Facebook name na ginamit nyo to avoid any confusion. Ayun, kasi yung iba, guys, iba ang screen name on YouTube at Facebook. Iba rin ang gamit na pangalan. As much as possible, kung ano yung nakapangalan sa inyo talaga na mga GCash account, please do. Alright? Okay, so guys, medyo mag-extend lang tayo ng content since kinain ng oras ng raffle natin. Alright, guys, you're still watching the LA show and syempre kasama niyo pa rin ang inyong nag-iisang Freddy Ate ng Masa and of course, ang ating aspiring AWG host from Dinalupian, Bataan. Jornal, are you ready to give your final song?
Okay. I'm ready.
Ayan. Miss Desiree, hello po. Miss Desiree, Sophie, hello and good afternoon. Ayan, hello po. Miss Jerry, thank you so much for watching. Miss Ivory Tugnaw, thank you so much po. Alright, so ibibigay ko ng ating online entablado sa ating aspiring AWG host para sa kanyang final song. Alright, so take it away, Jorel! Kapit lang kayo, guys, ha?
Lagi kitang awitan ang kung di man sasawa. Di ka pa babayaan isasayaw kita hanggang sa walang hanggang. Mga gunita na laging naisip, sumisilip ang tinakdan ng mahiwaga. Liwanag na dulot mo na nagbigay sa sanyag na madilim ko mundo. Ibang-iba ako kapag ikaw ng kapiling, sumisiping ang buwan at mga bituin na para bang sumasang-ayon sa atin ang kalawakan. Namumukha agad ang aking ligaya sa tuwing ika'y papalapit na. Hawakan mo ang aking kamay. O para luman, ika'y akin na dadalin sa di mo inaasahang paraiso. palagi kita awitan ng kundiwan, di ba sasawa? Di ka pababayaan, isasayaw kita hanggang sa walang hanggan. Ah, para papa para luma, himig ng tarhana sa atin ay tumutugma na. Himig ng tarhana sa atin ay tumutugma na. Himig ng tarhana sa atin ay tumutugma na. Para luman, ikay akin ang dadalhin sa di mo inaasahang paraiso. Palagi kita awitan ng kundi man di magsasawa. Di ka pababayaan, sasayaw kita. Mamahalin kita hanggang sa walang hanggan. Alright, that is Paraluman by Adi. Palakpak ko rin yan.
Yun daw. Alright, so that was Jorel Marie Rigor, alias Pine AWGOs. Prong dinalupihan bataan. Alright, so syempre bibigyan ko, bago, alam ko na kasi mangyayari, alam ko may magre-request na naman dyan sa comment section, at alam kong, ano, manggagatungan na naman ni Jorel. So bago niya pagawin yon, nakakaloka. Ayun, magbabasa muna tayo ng mga comments kasi medyo natatambakan tayo ng comments. Alright! Okay, nasaan ba yun? Uy, salamat po sa pag-support kay Jorel, sa mga naniniwala. Makakayanan ng ating very own Jorel Marie Rigor. Thank you so much po. Congratulations daw sa lahat ng mga nanalo. Yes.
Alright.
Okay, basabi, bye-bye, Madam Chica. Alright, guys, supportahan niyo po si Miss Chica sa kanyang show every Sunday at exactly 8 to 10 p.m. So this coming Sunday, supportahan niyo po siya sa kanyang birthday, special edition ng kanyang birthday. Sabi natin, Kathleen, host, please kanta na po, it's your turn. Sabi ko sa inyo, guys, eh, lagi may magko-comment ng ganyan, eh. Tapos, ano, sisigunduhan ng iba. Nakakaloka kayo. Alright. Pasok si Sir Lordan, may 15 pa po. Yes, Miss Roveline, opo. Ang alam ko, nakalista po siya dun sa ano. Thank you. You're welcome po. Congrats to all and thank you so much, Miss Chica. Kasama po ba ako? Yes, Kuya Lordan, kasama ka po. Yes, 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 yes. Guys, hindi ko na masyadong maisa-isa yung iba, ha? Kasi sobrang natabunan na. Nag-spam na po kasi yung iba. Okay. Good PM po. Invite po ni Ma'am Roveline Adventure. Shout out to Buhay ni RPA. Hello po. Okay, tamsak po sa premiere ko, salamat. Ayun, supportahan natin si Miss Jinky Rose Bihar. Magandang hapon. Mega love shoutout sa lahat from Buhay ni RPA. Ayun, so. Ma'am, bakit di nyo nabasa yung hashtag ko? Natabunan ba ako? Miss Mary Jane Aninon? Check ko po namin lahat. Kung sino po yung nag-appear kanina, yun na po eh. Miss Rain Onse po, ang Facebook page po ng AWG is AWG Entertainment. Doon po kayo magme-message ng mga GCash details niyo. Alright, so, uy, shout out sa ano natin. Grabe, grabe kayo. Sa 40 million viewers natin! Grabe kayo, 40M. Ginagalingan nyo masyado, ha? Alright, so sabi ni Miss Chica B Vlog, congratulations to the 30 winners will receive a special advance birthday gift from me, Chica B Vlog. So see you all on Sunday, sabi ni Miss Chica. Alright, bye Miss Chica, have a great day. Alright. So syempre dahil ang topic of the day natin is about sa ako, para sa'yo, para sa'yo. Syempre malayo dun yung kakantahin ko. Okay, so mamaya na ako magpa-final talk about sa ating ano. So here's a song coming from Kichi Nadal. Hindi lang pala siya a song. Here's a medley of Miss Chica Nadal. Kichi Nadal. So sa mga nakakaalam, kantahan tayo guys.
Sabay nalulungkot, nababalik ba ng puot, maraming hinanaki sa mundo. Di alam man ang gagawin, kundi ubusin ang oras sa gym, kala mo iyay may mararating. Ay, kaibigan ko, pakinggan mo ang mga gulong sa'yo. Ito'y di galing sa mundo, patungo sa pangakong paraiso.
Hi, Miss Blinky Rose. Thank you so much.
My love, it's been a long time since I kind of left you out of the blue.
Thank you, Queen Lorden.
It's hard living you that way when I never wanted to.
Thank you so much, Ate Kathleen.
Self-denial is a game that I never would have won until then. That was you.
Thank you so much, Miss Rellen the Veda.
Cause I've learned that love is beyond what humans can imagine. More the more it feels, the more I have to go.
Hi, Miss Mary Rose.
Why don't I understand? Why I'm feeling so bad now? When I know it was my idea. I couldn't just see that as a kid in love. But I'm the only one standing standing on the same ground.
Thank you, Miss Rain on Seppo. Thank you, Miss Jocelyn Centillion Vlogs. Sa mga natotorpe daw dyan, so para sa inyo to. Ate Kathleen, thank you. Love you. Miss Jerry, thank you.
Gusto ka bang sabihin at di mapakali, di makatingin, sana'y huwag mo na itong palipasin. Subukang lutsin sa mga sinabi mo na ibang narapat sa akin. Natunay kong mamahalin.
Thank you, Rock 15.
Oh, huwag na huwag mong sasabihin na hindi mo nadama itong pag-ibig kong handang ibigay kahit patanayan mo.
Thank you, Miss Marielle.
At sa gabi, sinunduduyan sa'yo. At sa umagya, ang hangin na hablo sa'yo. Huwag na huwag mong sasabihin na hindi mo nadama itong pag-ibig kong handang ibigay kahit pagkanyayan mo. Thank you so much, Ms. Jocelyn and Ms. Maria Cristina. Huwag na huwag mong sasabihin na hindi mo nadama itong pag-ibig kong handang ibigay kahit pagkanyayan mo. Thank you so much, Ate Kathleen. Huwag na huwag mong sasabihin na hindi mo nadama itong pag-ibig kong handang ibigay kay pagkanayan mo. Thank you so much, Ms. Jinky Rose Bihar, Mr. Alan De Vera, and Kuya Lord and Dizon. Grabe. Grabe kayo, guys. Grabe kayo. Okay, so guys, we're still watching the LA Show. Siyempre, kasama niyo pa rin po ang inyong nag-iisang pre ni Ate ng Masa, Lou Angeles, and of course, ang ating aspiring EWG host from Dinalupihan, Bataan, Jorel Maririgor. And siyempre, Jorel, let's give a quick final message regarding our today's topic of the day. Start with Jorel. Go ahead. Any advice mo para sa ating mga viewers?
Yeah. For me, this topic is very interesting for me talaga. Kasi nga, nakaka-relate rin ako in some other ways. And I know na may mga pangarap po tayo, may mga dreams tayo na gusto natin abutin, pero ngunit hindi natin maabot dahil nga sa mga circumstances and different situations na kinakarap natin sa realidad na buhay po. Marami po ako naisip ng mga pwedeng mga sitwasyon, ng mga scenarios na pwede po, na possible na pwede po sa topic na connected sa topic. Like, halimbawa, you really want to study in a university, big school university. Kaso lang, unfortunately, you're not able to do it kasi nga, despite of the your situation financially, capabilities po. So yung mga kasi yung iba po talaga pangarap nila, scholarship, mga ganun. One of the examples is that ganun, yung mga ganung mga bagay po. And I feel bad kasi nga ganun talaga yung realidad ng buhay. Hindi lahat fortunate na magkaroon ng kasama ayos na sitwasyon, may magandang supporting system para maabot ang kanilang mga dreams, mga pangarap. So ganun talaga, we need to accept that para basta tayo talaga para sa, pero at the end of the day, if you're willing to achieve something na gusto mo talaga makamit despite of situation, you need to work 10 times harder, 15 times harder para maabot mo kung ano yung para sa'yo talaga, kung ano talaga yung gusto mo. Ngayon, samahan mo rin ng dasal, samahan mo rin ng ng resiliency. Pero despite, kasi I think kung bibigyan natin ng ratio na 80% siguro ng mga tao, hindi nila naabot yung pangarap nila despite of their situation. Kasi makikita nyo naman po yung ibang tao, maswerte talaga, fortunate talaga, halimbawa, galing sa hirap, tapos biglang nag-boom, ganun. Pero if you want to be one of the 20% ng mga tao na yun, I think it takes a lot of courage, hard work, and work ethic para maabot yung gusto mo, yung pangarap mo. Kaya, I think we have no choice but to work harder, to be resilient in some other ways. As for myself, kasi ako, hinahalo ko pa rin po yung kung ano, I'm still, naliligaw pa rin po ako sa mga bagay-bagay, kung ano yung gusto ko gawin ko sa buhay. Unlike sa mga iba, alam nila, kasi hindi naman lahat eh, iba-iba talaga tayo ng buhay eh. Iba tayo ng kinalalakin. So, I hope for me and for other people na rin na sana mahanap nila yung landas nila. Kasi, bumalik sila sa landas and malaman nila kung ano yung gusto nila gawin sa buhay. And, ganyan. ganun lang po talaga. The life goes on lang. Gawin natin yung best natin na ituwid lang natin yung buhay natin kahit anong mangyari. Yan lang po.
Alright, very well said sa ating very own aspiring AWG host, Jorel Marnicor. Sabi nila kung para sa'yo, para sa'yo. Pero hindi naman natin kailangan ipagpilitan ng isang bagay, isang senaryo o tao sa buhay kung alam naman natin na hindi ito yung kalooban ng Diyos para sa atin. Katulad ng pinag-usapan namin kanina ni Jorel, there are things na talagang depends na yun sa ating personal decisions or personal choices in life. Kapag sinunod mo ang gusto mo lang at hindi ang gusto niya or ang gusto ng Lord for you, tiyak na may chances na mapahamak ka or tayo bilang tao. And walang pilit kapag daw galing kay Lord, walang hahadlang kapag daw galing kay Lord, walang habang buhay na sakit kapag galing kay Lord. Kumbaga, everything will come smooth and maayos once na lahat ng decision makings natin, lahat ng goals and achievements natin in life, lahat is sinasama natin si God above our priorities. So, sa mga viewers natin ngayon, whatever yung mga bagay na ipinaglalaban mo ngayon para sa sarili mo or para sa pamilya mo, para sa pangarap mo, kung hindi yan yung para sa'yo, hindi yan yung para sa'yo, kung kailangan mong i-let go, so be it. Oo, kung pinapabitawan sa'yo ng Lord yung isang bagay na yan, masasaktan at mahihirapan ka lang. Hindi man ganun kadali siguro para sa atin bilang tao sa una, pero syempre guys, based on my personal experience, mas masarap sumunod kahit hindi mo plano. Dahil ang pagsunod nga daw natin is may katumbas na pagpapala or in every obedience, there is a blessing na higit pa sa inaasahan or beyond our imagination, beyond our expectations once na pinapanalangin natin lahat. So paano nga ba natin malalaman kung para sa'yo ang isang bagay? Una, when there is peace, kapag merong peace of mind, then when you know that there are confirmations from the Lord. Kumbaga, every time na may mga bagay kang gustong gawin, then you're asking sa Lord, na pinag-pray mo to and you're asking for confirmations. May mga taong nagagamit or may mga situations na na ginagawang instrument ng Lord for us to confirm that nanggaling sa Kanya yung bagay na yun. What else? When everyone around you is rejoicing, for example, a promotion, kapag nagre-rejoice ang mga tao para sa'yo, ibig sabihin, will ng Lord yan. Siyempre, may mga promotion rin na yung iba nagiging bitter eh. Ayan. So, kapag it is the will of God to promote you, lahat magre-rejoice para sa'yo. What else? When you are growing, kapag ikaw, there is growth, there is a lesson learned sa situation na kinakaharap mo. And what else? Siguro pinaka-last rin na pinaka-importante is when you know that na you will glorify God alone dun sa situation na kinakaharap mo or dun sa decision na ginawa mo. Kaya sa mga viewers natin ngayon, sa mga kapatid natin dyan, kila kaya Jorel, sa mga viewers natin, mga family, nanay ka man, tatay ka man, ate, kuya, bunso, tito ka man, tita, lolo, lola, isa ka mang kaanak, kaibigan, kapatid, magulang. Kung malinaw sa'yo o kaya naman ay nag-hold back ka pa rin sa isang bagay, isang tao, or sa isang sitwasyon na alam mo pinapabitawan sa'yo ng Lord, but you're keep on fighting for it. Siguro this is a sign for you to let go so you can receive yung promotion and yung blessing na para sa'yo. Kasi katulad ng pinag-uusapan namin kanina ni Jordan, bawat tao lahat yan may destiny. So it is depende sa atin, kumbaga nakadepende sa'yo, sa actions mo, sa decisions mo, kung ano yung magiging progress ng goal na yan, ng dream na yan, ng mga simpleng actions na yan. Alright, so I hope na may natutunan kayo guys for today's episode of the LA Show. Alright, so guys, pwede niyo pong i-follow si Jorel sa kanyang official social media accounts. Yung kanina naka-flash po on screen is sa comment section. I-search nyo na lang po guys, balikan nyo na lang po guys. And guys, pwede niyo rin po akong i-follow sa aking official social media accounts. It's Lou Angeles PH on Facebook, on YouTube, on Twitter, on Instagram, on Kumu, and on TikTok. Pwede niyo po akong i-chat pag may mga gusto po kayong ihingi ng advice or kung gusto niyo lang pong magkaroon ng listening ate or kung gusto niyo magkaroon ng virtual ate, pwede niyo po akong i-message on my official Facebook account. And syempre guys, supportahan niyo po yung daily shows ng AWG mula Lunes hanggang Linggo, alright? So, mamayang gabi guys, supportahan niyo po ang Music West Express at exactly 7 p.m. to 9 p.m. So, abangan niyo po sila Coach Joseph, Coach Winsley, and Rohan para po sa episode ng Music Quest Express mamayang gabi. Alright, so once again, this is Lou Angeles together with Jarnel Marie Rigor. So this is the LA show. Don't forget that there's always a star in you. God bless you all. Bye, guys.
Bye-bye. God bless.
Bye, Jarnel. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Coach David.
Miss Jerry, Miss Chica, and Direk Yan Sayo. Thank you so much, Miss Robeline. Thank you so much, Team Honeybee, Lifers Community, Ate Kathleen. Thank you, Team Sugod, and the rest of the teams. Thank you so much, guys. We love you all.